Don't ever look at the next thing you should be doing. Don't go out there and look for the next job. Let your leadership take care of it. That's what they're charged to do. To identify the talent that they actually have in the formations and then get you to the next block. Get you that next experiential opportunity that you need to be more successful. Does that make sense?
Oh.
You're sitting around focused on, hey, what do I need to do next? Instead of being the best you can possibly be, then you're distracted. And you're moving away from focusing on those individual skills. Does that make sense? Is that good advice?
It is, Tom Brady.
What up? Find yourself in a slump is hopefully the people around you to your left and right actually recognize that you're in the slump and they're the ones that actually bring you up. And they'll find a way to actually do it. That's more important than you actually find. Because oftentimes when you find yourself in a slump, it's hard to actually get yourself out. And I've been there. I think we've all been there at some point in time. There's days I wake up even in this job and I'm like, I don't know if I really want to. He comes up and he kicks me in the butt and says, hey, you need to get up and get to work. Something like that.